Crazy golfers out there. It's too cold to golf. Time to turn on my electric gloves. I think my next bike will have heated hand grips and a heated seat. Nice spot. Still some leaves out. Now this is my favorite stretch here. Here's my roller coaster. What a nice day. I don't know if there's going to be any horses out today. Nice views. We got some horses. There we go. Ah, man. It's another part two of the roller coaster. Plumsock Road. A couple times I saw the fox hunt go through there on a Saturday. Everybody in their gear and the dogs going across the road. Home from Starbucks. Where are all the bikes out today? I haven't seen a one. They're wimps. There's the fox hunt crossing again. Coming up on the roller coaster. Okay, here's my roller coaster again. Ah, what a view, huh? It's an Alfa Romeo. Now he's a Sunday driver. Got a classic sports car. Out for a beautiful ride. Oh, an Austin Healey, fantastic. That's just like my father used to have. Whoa, fantastic. Oh, everybody's out in their classic cars. How about that? father also had an Alfa Romeo at one point, and not that model. He had the Giulietta Sprint Coupe. A really nice little car. Yes, he's got a antique car plates on. Had to be in the 60s. It's very similar to my dad's, except his was a fastback coupe.